In this video today, we will see how to page number in Word. So if I want to put the page number, I will click on insert here. I will click on this option page number, and I have the option to put the page number on the top of the page, bottom of the page, page margin, etc. Current position. So let me put the page number at the top of the page, and here also I have the option to put the page number on the left, center, right, and there are other formats. Let me use this center one, plain number, and once I do it, I can see page number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. So after that, I can click on this close header and footer. Now, in case if you want to change the format of this page number later on, what you do is double click on this page number, then go to insert, go to page number, select format page number, and instead of 1, 2, 3, you can select this option ABC Roman 1, 2, 3, etc. Let me select ABC and then OK. Now you can see the page number has changed. Now, in case if you want to start from B number or C number, what you do, again double click to select it, go to insert, page number, format page number, and instead of A, you can select B or C, whatever you like. So let me select C. Okay, so the page number is started from C. And later on, if you want to delete the page number, you have to double click again, then select the page number, and then press the delete button, and you can see the page number will be deleted. Click on close header and footer. You can see the page number has been deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.